Her contributions to the Kenyan music industry have earned her several coveted accolades, including the Best Female category of the 2009 MTV Africa Music Awards, or MAMA, Pearl of Africa Music Awards, Kisima Awards, and Chaguo Latinis Awards. She released her debut album in 2006. Fasten your seatbelt, because it's going to be a roller coaster. She caught the public eye back in 2002 after releasing the radio hit Move On, followed by Tahidi and Papi. In 2002, she did a major collaboration with Nameless, Nina Noki, which became a club banger and instant hit. The same year saw her release Bad Boy featuring Yashinsky of Kleptomaniacs, which established her as the top female artist of the day at the time.